The next concept is triangle and classification of triangles. First, let us see the definition of triangle. So, what is meant by triangle? Triangle is a closed figure. It is formed by three line segments. Okay, na? Triangle is a closed figure formed by three line segments. This is the one line segment, another line segment, and another line segment. It is a closed figure. Triangle is a closed figure formed by three line segments. It is a triangle. Here three line segments, but it is a triangle. No, why? It is not a closed figure. These are three line segments, but it is not a closed figure. So what is the definition of triangle? Triangle is a closed figure formed by three line segments. So triangle is a closed figure formed by three line segments. A, B, C. AB is the one of the line segment, BC another line segment, CA. Total three line segments. Triangle is a closed figure formed by three line segments. Okay, now triangle has how many sides? Three sides. Triangle has three sides. Triangle has how many angles? Three angles. So triangle has three sides. Avento oka sari chudandi. AB, one side AB, BC, next CA, CA, next, for example, this is the angle 1, angle 2, this is the angle 3. Total triangle has how many angles? 3. What are they? Theta 1, 2, 3. Inka chala points untai. Only the basics, only the basic points ivi first ivi telusukunte triangle gurinchi saripothundi. Okay na? We have different inka opposite sides, adjacent sides, altitude. Okay na? అవి చాలా ఉంటాయి ట్రయాంగిల్కి సంబంధించిన ఇన్ఫర్మేషన్ బట్ దిస్ ఈస్ ద బేసిక్ ఇన్ఫర్మేషన్ ఫస్ట్ యూ షుడ్ నో క్లియర్లీ అబౌట్ ద బేసిక్ ఇన్ఫర్మేషన్స్ ఆఫ్ ట్రయాంగిల్స్ నెక్స్ట్ క్లాసిఫికేషన్ ఆఫ్ ట్రయాంగిల్స్ సో ట్రయాంగిల్స్ని క్లాసిఫై చేశారు ఎలా దేన్ని బేస్ చేసుకుని క్లాసిఫై చేశారు బేస్డ్ ఆన్ సైడ్స్ సో ట్రయాంగిల్ యొక్క sides based on sides next based on angles so the triangles are classified based on sides and based on angles first based on sides the first triangle is equilateral triangle. Next one, isosceles triangle. Next, scallion triangle. Based on sides, the triangles are classified into three types: equilateral triangle, isosceles triangle, scalen triangle. So equilateral triangles ante ento chuddam. So this is the equilateral triangle. So equilateral triangle and name, ee triangle ki equilateral triangle and name enduku vachindi okka sari chudandi. Observe all the sides in this triangle, all sides are equal. So this type of triangle is called equilateral triangle. In a triangle lo anni sides ela unnai, all sides same. Here 3 cm, here 3 cm, here 3 cm. That means in a triangle all three sides are equal. That type of triangle is called equilateral triangle. Ikkada em base chesukunam, based on sides. Okay na, based on sides the first triangle is equilateral triangle. Equilateral triangle means in a triangle all sides are equal, that is called equilateral triangle. Next, what is the next one? Isosceles triangle. Isosceles triangle. Isosceles triangle ante ento kosochum. So this is the isosceles triangle. In a triangle all the three sides are equal? No. Equilateral triangle all three sides are equal. Anduke aa triangle ni em ani pilcham, equilateral triangle. But isosceles triangle means in a triangle all three sides are same? No, only two sides are same. Another side is different. Here 3 cm, here 3 cm. AB 3 cm, AC 3 cm, but not BC 3 cm. Okay na? In a triangle only two sides are equal. That type of triangle is called isosceles triangle. Isosceles triangle. The next one is scallion triangle. Scallion triangle means observe this figure. In this figure, in this triangle all three sides are same or not? In this figure the three sides are different. That's why this type of triangle is called, call it as scallion triangle. Okay na? In a triangle all three sides are different, so it is called it as scallion triangle. Second one is based on angles. So in based on angles the first triangle is acute angled triangle. Next one is right angled triangle. Third one is obtuse angled triangle. Acute angled triangle means in a triangle, the angle's value, every angle value should be less than 90 degrees. That type of triangle is called acute angled triangle. Observe here, less than 90 degrees. 60 degrees is less than 90 or not? Yes. 70? 50? So in a triangle, the every angle value is should be less than 90 degrees. This type of triangle is called acute angled triangle. Next, right angle triangle. Already we know right angle means 90 degrees. So right angle triangle means right angle triangle means in a triangle, any one of the angle should be 90 degrees. Okay, now, in a triangle, one of the angle, any one of the angle should be 90 degrees. That type of triangle is right angle triangle. Triangle, E3, triangle has how many angles? Three angles. ఈ త్రీ యాంగిల్స్లో ఏదో ఒక యాంగిల్ ఖచ్చితంగా ఎగ్జాక్ట్గా 90 degrees ఉండాలి. ఓకేనా? ఇన్ ఏ రైట్ యాంగిల్ ట్రయాంగిల్ మీన్స్ ఇన్ ఏ ట్రయాంగిల్ ఎనీ వన్ ఆఫ్ ద యాంగిల్ షుడ్ బి 90 degrees. దట్ టైప్ ఆఫ్ ట్రయాంగిల్ ఈజ్ కాల్డ్ రైట్ యాంగిల్ ట్రయాంగిల్. సో ద లాస్ట్ వన్ ఈజ్ అప్ట్యూజ్ యాంగిల్ ట్రయాంగిల్. అప్ట్యూజ్ యాంగిల్ ట్రయాంగిల్ మీన్స్ obtuse angle triangle means in a triangle, one among these three angles, in a triangle, in these three angles, any one of the angle should be greater than 90 degrees. Okay, now, in a triangle, any one of the angle should be greater than 90 degrees, that type of triangle is called obtuse angle triangle.